Let's take a look and learn about 10 of our favorite animals in the Amazon. 1. Jaguar. This is a jaguar. Wow, a jaguar is like a very big house cat. Jaguars are about 6 feet long. House cats are about 1.5 feet long. House cats sleep on top of cat trees. Jaguars sleep in trees. House cats like to hunt mice, flies, and cat toys. Jaguars like to hunt deer, monkeys, crocodiles, snakes, tapirs, fish, and anything else they can catch. Cats love to hunt. Jaguars love water and are great swimmers. House cats despise water. 2. Ocelots. Ocelots are a type of cat too. They're bigger than a house cat, about twice the size, and they are much smaller than a jaguar. They have a very unique spotted coat. Their coat helps them blend better in the forest. They are nocturnal, which means they sleep during the day and are awake at night. They hunt small animals like rodents and iguanas. Like jaguars, they love to swim too. House cats still hate water. 3. Tapirs. This is a tapir. Pretty neat, huh? Have you ever seen another animal like a tapir? They are closely related to horses and rhinos. See the resemblance? Tapirs are sweet, gentle creatures. They love to eat leaves and fruit. Like ocelots, they are nocturnal and are awake at night. They also like to play in water. In fact, if there is a predator nearby, like a jaguar, they hide under the water and poke their snout above the surface to breathe, like a snorkel. 4. Capybaras. These are capybaras. They're a type of water hog. They are very friendly creatures and get along with all kinds of animals, like monkeys, turtles, ducks, and even crocodiles. Capybaras travel in groups of 10 to 30 animals. They help look out for each other and bark to warn animals in their group if there is a predator nearby. Capybaras like to stay near water and have webbed feet. Like tapirs, they will hide underwater to stay safe. They can stay underwater for 5 minutes. They have to hold their breath because they don't have a snorkel. Maybe they could borrow one. 5. Anaconda. This is an anaconda, one of the world's biggest snakes. Yikes! When born, baby anacondas are 2 feet long and can take care of themselves from the get-go. That means you won't see baby anacondas with their mommies and daddies. Whoa. Anacondas grow to be up to 30 feet long. That's almost as long as a school bus. Ay-ay-ay. They also like to be in or near water. Their eyes and nostrils are on the top of their head so they can hide in water and still breathe. They like to hunt tapirs, capybaras, birds, and fish. Look out, friends! 6. Poisonous dart frog. The poisonous dart frog. Ooh, so bright and pretty. Makes you want to touch them, right? Don't. The bright colors actually warn Amazon animals to stay away. They're poisonous. Poison dart frogs, like the golden poison dart frog, have enough poison to kill 20,000 mice. That's a lot of poison. Most frogs are nocturnal, but poison dart frogs are actually active during the day. Maybe they want to show off their beautiful bright colors. Frogs eat insects by using their long, sticky tongue. When they see an insect, they dart out their long, sticky tongue and zap the unsuspecting bug. 7. Macaws. These beautiful bright birds are macaws. Don't worry, they're not poisonous like poison dart frogs. Macaws are part of the parrot family. Macaws live up to 60 to 80 years. They gather in flocks of 10 to 30 birds. They squawk to communicate with each other, mark territory, and identify with one another. They eat fruit, nuts, insects, and snails. Baby macaws stay with their parents for about a year. Some macaws can mimic human sounds. Have you ever heard a parrot talk? Squawk! I'm a human. 8. Capuchin monkeys. These little cuties are capuchin monkeys. They are on average between 13 to 22 inches long. Their tails are 15 to 22 inches long, about the same size as their body. Their tail is used to grasp and hold things like tree branches. Capuchin monkeys are very smart and use sticks to dig for their food like nuts and insects. They also use stones to crack open the hard shells of nuts. They are very cooperative with each other and work together. Newborn capuchin monkeys ride on their mother's backs. So cute. 9. Howler monkeys. Howler monkeys are the largest monkeys in the Americas. They are on average 2 feet tall with a 30-inch tail. They weigh about 15 pounds as an adult and live about 20 years. Howlers are vegetarian, which means they don't eat meat. They love to eat leaves, fruits, and flowers. Along with being the biggest monkey in the Americas, they are one of the loudest monkeys in the world. They howl to let others know where their territory is, alerting them to stay away. They live in groups of 15 to 20 howler monkeys, and mostly stay up in trees. They only come down if there is a dry spell and they need water. Staying up in the trees keeps them safe from most predators. 10. Piranhas. This is a piranha. A fish with teeth. Ooh! Piranha translates to fish tooth. Whoa! To make things even scarier, these fish live up to 25 years. And to make things even scarier, they swim in schools of 1,000 fish. Ooh! They have a silver body with red patches, which serves as camouflage in muddy waters. Ooh, goo goo! Animal friends, get out of the water! Except for you, Anaconda. You can stay. These are only 10 amazing animals that live in the Amazon. Pretty neat, huh? Which animal was your favorite? Which animal was the scariest? Which animal do you want to be friends with? Did we leave out your favorite Amazon animal? Tell us in the comment section below. We want to know what you think.